Hello, my name is Snuff, and bringing you some Watch Dogs Wii U gameplay onto my channel. In this video, I'll be telling you guys how to unlock online multiplayer for Watch Dogs on the Wii U. And basically, what you have to do is you have to play through the mission Backseat Driver. You have to drive to that location, and you think that you're going to be playing a mission where you have to play as a getaway driver. And for one of the guys that kidnapped or that helped you get rid of Maurice, or that helped Aiden Pierce keep hold of Maurice without killing him, and you have to do a job for him. So I thought, going into this mission, I thought I'll be doing a getaway driving mission, but instead, I did a hacking mission. And basically, this mission is a tutorial for what you have to do for online multiplayer. And the first bit that you're going to be seeing is against a bot where somebody is trying to hack me. And basically, what you have to do is you have to go in a purple circle, and you have to get your profiler out, and you have to locate the hacker. And once you've located a hacker, you have to kill them. But unfortunately, as you'll see in this gameplay, the person did get away. And then after that, I did go up against somebody online, try to hack somebody online, but unfortunately, they spotted me, and I think they killed me as well. So I will have a separate video showing off the online hacking mode. So basically, what you have to do is you have to play through the backseat driver mission, but it's not really the backseat driver mission. And once you have located a hacker, and Selark, if the hacker was killed by you or did get away, and once that mission ends, then you will unlock online multiplayer for Watch Dogs on the Wii U. To get into online multiplayer for Watch Dogs on the Wii U, basically what you have to do is you have to press up on your D-pad, which brings out your smartphone, and you should see an app called Online Contacts, and that is online multiplayer for Watch Dogs on the Wii U. So yeah, that is pretty much all I've got to talk about for this video. I'm going to leave you to watch the rest of this gameplay, and you'll basically see me fail at trying to hack somebody online. Like I said before, I will have a separate video showing off the online hacking game mode in Watch Dogs on the Wii U. I hope to upload videos of every single online mode for Watch Dogs on the Wii U today. So yeah, that is pretty much the end of this video. If you guys have enjoyed it, please don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, because it really does help this video out. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more Watch Dogs Wii U content. There's plenty more on the way. There should be an annotation on screen now for you to subscribe. But if you're watching this video on mobile, then there should be a link in the description to subscribe to my channel. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna leave you to watch the rest of this video. But until next time, I'm out of here for now. Goodbye.
Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us. All right, now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.